last year, when we visited Norwich University, United States of America, we came up with an idea to organize an interdisciplinary conference on human rights, key moments of the 20th century and their legacy in the sense of human rights as such. And this idea came from my deep conviction that we have to take lessons from many situations that during the 20th century really changed the world. The conference we are looking forward should provide a forum for talking about what happened, why that happened. So looking forward, March 7-8, 2019, Conference on Human Rights in Prague.